So had you not gotten DCA involved, what kind of do you think would have been the outcome, or how would it have been different?
That's a really good question. I can't even imagine having done this without DCA. I don't think we even got, without DCA, I don't think we get to step one of a deal before we find some hurdle that's insurmountable.